I've always wanted to fight a desperate battle against incredible odds.